वी विल स्टडी असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग इन मोनोसेकेराइड्स. असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग मीन्स लेंथनिंग और शॉर्टनिंग ऑफ द कार्बन चेन इन मोनोसेकेराइड्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल स्टडी असेंडिंग और लेंथनिंग ऑफ कार्बन चेन इन मोनोसेकेराइड्स एंड वी विल टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ सिंथेसिस विच इज कॉल्ड एज Kiliani Fisher synthesis after the name of the scientist. Here we will carry out conversion of aldo pentose into aldo hexose. So we will carry out this conversion with the help of aldo pentose, which is D-arabinose. We are taking D-arabinose here for our conversion. So we will study the Kiliani-Fisher synthesis. Kiliani-Fisher synthesis. We have taken aldopentose, D-arabinose here, CHO-CH-CH-OH-CH-OH-CH2OH. So in this synthesis, we will get mixture of two isomers, which are two stereoisomers. Both those compounds will be stereoisomers. They will be epimers. At one of the carbons, there will be change in the configuration of the substituents. So we will hum yahan pe aldo pentose ko react karenge HCN se. So ek taraf hume milega ye product CHO group, that will be replaced by CN. We will get cyanohydrin. And on the other side, we will get this product. This is also a cyanohydrin, but the difference is only in the position of the hydroxy group. Here both the hydroxy groups, you can see this at carbon number 2 and at carbon number 3 hydroxy groups, they are on the left side, and here at carbon number 2 the hydroxy group is on right side, and at carbon number 3 it is on the left side. This is carbon number 1, 2, 3. So you can see it here. It is like this here. The difference is here only at the position of carbon number 2 and carbon number 3. Then next reaction involves. Next reaction it involves. This. Their reaction with. वॉटर मीन्स हाइड्रोलिसिस. यू नो ये हमने पहले भी पढ़ा है कि सी एन ग्रुप को जब हम हाइड्रोलाइज करते हैं, वेन वी हाइड्रोलाइज सी एन ग्रुप वी गेट सी ओ ओ एच. सो वी विल गेट दिस सी एन ग्रुप, इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू सी ओ ओ एच ग्रुप. सी ओ ओ एच सी ओ ओ एच रेस्ट विल रिमेन द सेम. देन वी विल हीट एंड देयर विल बी रिमूवल ऑफ वॉटर एंड there will be formation of, there will be loss of a water molecule, and there will be formation of there will be this formation of a bridge between of oxygen between carbon number 1 and carbon number 4, like this in both the sides. Rest of it will remain the same. This is then on reduction with, then further we will reduce it with, there will be then further there will be reduction with sodium, and there will be reduction with sodium amalgam, NaHGH positive. There will be reduction with sodium amalgam here on both the sides. There will be reduction with the sodium amalgam, and we will get this CO, the bridge between this carbon and this carbon, it will get converted into CHO. And on one side we will get aldohexose, which is D-glucose, and on the other side we will get this aldohexose. This is also aldohexose, but D-mannose. The name is mannose because OH and OH, they both are on the left side here, and here OH is on the right side, and the other OH, that is on the left side. This is the only difference here in this reaction. So this is about the Kaliani Fischer synthesis, and this synthesis it is also called as ascending of the carbon chain or lengthening of the carbon chain. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Thank you.